I've sung in like Tamil, Telugu, Hindi, Punjabi, Gujarati, Bengali. I'm probably missing a few. Malayalam, maybe.
No, you don't speak all these languages, do you?
No.
So what's the training like to have to sing in all these different languages?
I learned the song, and that's it. I don't learn the whole language.
Yeah. Or do you even get the dialect and, you know, the...
Yeah, that's actually quite hard. But once you start singing more and more songs in that language, you start picking up all the sounds, so it becomes easier every time you sing a new song in that language. But I try to at least understand what I'm singing for that specific scenario and that specific song, and I'll like write down the translations beside the lyrics. But I write everything out like in English. I sound it out and I just write it out. And I rely on the people around me in those situations. I rely on the engineer or whoever's doing the vocal direction for that session. So I'm as good as they make me be, to be honest. So I completely surrender in those situations and I just hope for the best. And I make sure that they are picky. And I keep telling them, listen, if I don't sound local to you, we got to do it again. And luckily I've been surrounded by amazing people who are picky. Yeah. And they do tell me, they do call me out. So it's good.